have, you know, some stock, because to win this event here, for me, it's a lot. Because it was in Morocco, I got my my title, and all the support for all the American guys, you know, so I feel at home. So I'm really, really stoked, you know, to win this this event.
Some tougher conditions, but we had some fun waves and some good win, and no, I'm really happy to come away with second place.